Welcome to Quarantine with Dr. Navarro and Antonio. Today we're going to be in my home gym doing a really basic shoulder workout. You're going to need dumbbells and that's about it. We're going to be supersetting front raises with shoulder press and then side raises. You ready? Here we go. I'm going to be starting with 15 pound dumbbells. Start with whatever one you feel comfortable with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Let's pump out three more. 1, 2, 3. If you're keeping a journal, log that in now. Put your weight in, and we did 23 repetitions. Now we're gonna go down to a lighter weight, and we're gonna go to our side raises. I'm gonna be using a 5 pound weight. We're gonna try to go 23 again. Keep a slight bend in your elbow. As always, keep your chest and your chin up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Let's get five more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When you're doing a side raise, make sure that you can see your dumbbells out of the peripheral vision. You never want to bring your arms too far back. We're going to be slightly forward. And remember, keep your chest and your chin up the entire time. We're going to go back to our press. Stick with the heavy dumbbells if you can. Here we go. We're going to hit 21 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep punching up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1. Remember to log that down. We got 21 repetitions. We're going to go back to our side raise. Our goal is going to be 21. But get as many as you can. Make sure if you're feeling a strain, stop. Pick up your light weights again. Chest up, chin up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Punch it up. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Very nice. We're shooting for 4 sets of these, okay? That was 2. All right, we're gonna go back to our heavy weight. Let's see if we can punch out 21. If you're not able to, stop. We don't want to sacrifice form. Here we go. 1, 2, punch it straight up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We got six more. One, two, punch it up. Three, four, five, six. That was a good one. All right, we're gonna go back to our third set of side raise. We're gonna try 21 again, okay? Here we go. One, two, three. Keep your chest and your chin up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come on, we have 11 more. One, two, three. Get them up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 21. Whew. All right, we have one more. And we're gonna superset press with a front raise, okay? All right, so our fourth round. We're gonna stick with the heavy weights. And let's go 19 reps on this one. Chest and chin up. Here we go. Press it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, press it up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more. Whew, that was good. That was a failure. All right, we have one more side raise. And let's try to go to 18 on this one. You guys ready? Whew, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Write that down. We got 19 reps. Now we're going to drop down to 10 pound weights or 8 pound weights. Whatever your next lightest is, I'm going to go down to 10. And we're going to keep the front raise, whatever lightweight you have, which would be a 5 or a 3. Whatever feels comfortable for us girls. And for guys, you're going to go up heavy. But remember, we don't want to have any strain on these movements. The front raise and the side raise is where the most injuries happen. So be aware of that. All right, now we're gonna superset press with a front raise. So let's start with our dumbbell press first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very nice. So write 18 down on your log. And we're gonna go to our front raise. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Get three more. 1, 2, 3. Very well. Let's go. 18 on that one. And we should have a nice tightness through the cap of our shoulders. Let them loosen up a little bit. If you're feeling any strain or you have to throw your weights up, drop them down to a lighter weight. We still have three more sets to go. All right, kids. Are you ready? Pick up your heavy weights. We're gonna try to hit 18 again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Write down 18 in your log. We're gonna go to our second set of side raise, or front raise rather. Pick up your light weights. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great job. Okay, we're on our third round. So our arms rest for a moment. And remember, if your arms are feeling too tight, take a longer rest. If your elbows are hurting, stop or drop your weight. All right, guys. You ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Chest up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's try to get 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! All right, I'm gonna go back to our front raise. Arms rest for a second. Good shoulder pump, huh? Very basic. Easy to do. Go at your own pace. All right. Let's pick up our smaller weights, whatever those are. We're going to go back into our front raise. Chest and chin up. Do not swing. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write down 18 in our log. We have one more round. Then we're going to go into a superset of side raise press, front raise, press, and we're gonna be done. All right, let your heart rate come down a little bit. Good job today, guys. All right, we're gonna pick up our heavier weights again. And we're gonna press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down 18 in your log. And now we're gonna go to our side premier last front raise. Okay, grab your weights. Front raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let your arms rest for a moment. The last sets that we're gonna do is we're gonna do a press to side raise, press to front raise. Let your arms chill out for a moment. We're gonna be able to get through these last four moves. All right, you guys ready, kids? Now we're gonna try to get 16, 16, 16, 16, okay? We should be hella tight right now. Should feel a lot of pump in our shoulders. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And we're gonna go to our side raise. Chest and chin up. Don't swing, don't rock, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Put that in your log. Let your arms rest for a little bit. We have one more set. We're gonna do a press, supersetted with a front raise. Okay. It's almost time. Remember, we don't wanna swing. Keep your chest and your chin up at all times with your back in the arch position. And if you're standing, make sure that you have your pressure point on your heels. If you're sitting on a bench or on a chair, the same thing. You're gonna drive your feet into the floor and have that nice arch in your back. All right, last one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, four, five, six. And now we're going to go into our last front raise. All right, kids. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six. Awesome shoulder pump today. Today's workout burned approximately 273 calories. Good job, guys.